The Training Self-Rescuer Trainer is a unique unit on the market. It's designed to practice in carrying, donning procedure, and to train breathing skills when using 1PVM, KS, 1PV, and 1P self-contained self-rescuers, as well as to study their functions and principle of operation. It's supplied with a cartridge imitator as a default. Having applied it, the user can practice the skills and sequence of the donning procedure, feel breathing resistance, and practice wearing the self-rescuer prior and after activation. Disposable training kits and cartridges for 15, 35, and 60 minutes duration time can be additionally ordered for practicing real breathing conditions, gradually heating of inhaled gas and the casing, high concentration of oxygen, inhaled gas humidity, and its unusual taste. What is the norm for a self-contained self-rescuer? Underground escape training can be conducted with 60 minutes training kits, as they're equipped with an anti-static bag suitable for underground use, as well as have similar to real self-contained self-rescuer duration time. To practice the donning procedure, please do the following. Place the training self-rescuer in front of you. Open the lock lever by pulling it upwards. Disconnect the lid and throw it away. Pull up the heat and moisture exchanger, along with the mouthpiece and a nose clip, and detach cartridge nozzle plug inside the breathing bag. Put the mouthpiece into your mouth and clench the teeth grabs with your teeth. Put on the nose clip. Straighten the tube and bag. Adjust the belt to comfortable position if necessary by pulling down the neck strap from the right side so that the breathing tube is not under tension. Put on the protective goggles. Move the rubber ring along the tube towards the cartridge. Disconnect the heat and moisture exchanger from the tube. Connect the new heat and moisture exchanger to the breathing tube. Lock the new heat and moisture exchanger with the rubber ring by moving it towards the mouthpiece. Insert the internal breathing bag plug into the nozzle. Place the tube around the starter imitator. Place the heat and moisture exchanger in the free space above the bag nozzle. Insert the plug into the mouthpiece. Wrap the goggles with an elastic band and place them into the free space between the breathing tube and starter imitator. Install the plastic rim. Connect the starter cord with starter imitator. Install the lid. Hitch the hooks of the coupling straps to the brackets on the sides of the case and close the lock of the coupling straps. Install the cover plate. Remove the disposable kit from the protective bag. Remove the cartridge out of the case of the training self-rescuer, imitator, disposable or regenerative by means of pulling the tube and a breathing bag vertically upwards, overcoming the force of magnet. Without disturbing the laid air system, place the new disposable kit into the case of the training self-rescuer so that the yellow lines on the cartridge and the inner surface of the case match. Place the rubber ring from the casing over the starter to avoid moving the cartridge. connect the cord attached to the lid to the splint pin of the starter using a safety hook and cover the safety hook with the protective tube by moving it along the thread towards the splint pin. Continue the packing and assembling of the self-rescuer. Warning: training kits and cartridges shall be used within 24 hours after opening the protective bag. To practice the donning procedure, please do the following. Place the self-rescuer in front of you. Open the lock lever by pulling it upwards. Disconnect the lid and throw it away. Pull up the heat and moisture exchanger along with the mouthpiece and a nose clip and detach cartridge nozzle plug inside the breathing bag. Put the mouthpiece into your mouth and clench the teeth grabs with your teeth. Put on the nose clip, straighten the tube and bag. Adjust the belt to a comfortable position if necessary by pulling down the neck strap from the right side so that the breathing tube is not under tension. Put on the protective goggles. HME and air system disinfection. In case regenerative cartridges are used, the disinfection of the HME and air system should be done or new ones are used before the next training. When using the disposable training kits, disinfection is not required. Recommendations for disinfections are specified in the user manual for the training self-rescuer trainer. You can review the list of trademark Dzegger products on the website dzegger.com. For detailed information, please feel free to write to us at info@dzegger.com.